If I put cheese, we live. Is the cheese gonna bother y'all in this grits?
Well, how else are we gonna see?
Hello, everybody. For real. Hello, everybody. This is Cousin Zane. And this is the 11th episode, but you were reading the caption that it says 9. Somebody's elevator's a little stuck tonight, but it is... What you doing?
I was tying my bow.
Well, you should have tied that before we got started.
Well, I didn't know. It was just like dangling, so I had to fix it.
It ain't the only thing that's dangling.
Oh, Lord. All right. Jesus.
Once again, we're going to try this just one more time. Good evening, everybody. This is Cooking with Cousin Zane with my trusted assistant, Susie Sushi Chef.
I waited for you to say my name this time.
Yeah, but you started waving in the middle of that.
Well, because you started...
Say hey to the people.
Hey.
We know it's close to Christmas.
Good evening.
But we enjoy coming on live with Facebook and everything. Do you got the people?
I'm excited. We got more company.
Okay, well, we're going to get to them in a minute.
Hey, y'all. Hey, fam.
And tonight, we have some special, special guests. Nationally syndicated known DJ Thurston out of New Haven, Connecticut. He has his partner with him, T-Bone. And we want to introduce them to the Facebook Live, Cook Your Cousin Zane.
Yes.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
This is my family out there.
That's Nigel Juan, and that's Latoya.
I just introduced them. What if the police was after them and you done gave their real names? What in the world is wrong with you?
I didn't say the last names.
Like, nobody don't know that. Lord have mercy.
In case they running.
Run, run, eat. So tonight we're gonna be doing. I'm gonna enjoy tonight. We're doing fried fish with coleslaw and grits. Fish and grits, what folks call it. We got the ingredients. You could see the stuff.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on.
See, now you're flipping the camera and stuff.
Hey, boo. Go ahead.
Show the people the stuff.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
We already shredded up the cabbage and stuff to get it for the coleslaw. This is the fish that's gonna be flounder. You got me with that salmon. Flounder and pollock.
Which one's flounder? Which one's pollock? I was moving.
I said flounder and pollock.
Okay.
You see that?
Thank you.
All right. So we're gonna take this out of the scene and put it over here because we're gonna do our frying over here. I have two different things I'm gonna try tonight. I have some batter that I have, and then I'm gonna do some cornmeal and see which one comes out the best. So let's get started.
Yay.
First thing we wanna do is get this water jumping for those grits. Somebody told me I should have started yesterday cooking grits. I don't know why you got to have that much time with grits. But we're gonna make it do what it do. Let's start working with this coleslaw. We're gonna put some mayonnaise in it.
Adriana Dempsey said, "Hey."
Hey. I gotta have another rag.
Tyrone Singleton is on. He said, "LOL."
What's up, Ty? How about them Chicago Bears? We about to cut up this onion. See that knife? And I'm rapping for real because we're on our way to the Super Bowl. Just so you know. Let's get this mayonnaise in this here chopped up lettuce. We'll start off with that much. That's about a half a cup. I have to say those things because some people ain't going to let me not. I want to start off with this Zane Graze. There's other stuff we're going to do, but the base is gonna be the Zane Graze.
Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle.
Is this Sesame Street?
It will be if you let me cook.
Yeah, well, I'm the cookie monster. You just film. Wanna put a little bit of vinegar in there. Not a lot. We're gonna throw us some sugar in this baby because we want it sweet. About 2 tablespoons, all depending on how much you got. Now you'll see me dealing.
Is that from them baked beans, Latoya? Oh, sorry. I was just asking you to talk about the sugar.
I know that's your bestie, but don't be the fifth person in the car going back with them. DJ Thirsty, why don't you tell the people what kind of radio show you got going on, nationally syndicated? Yeah. Name of the show is you gonna tell them?
Name of the show is Bathroom Talk. Bathroom Talk, when we talk about everything. Talk about Zane Graze, how delicious it is, and how much better this flounder is gonna taste compared to that pollock.
We're gonna get to that in a minute. That was a secret. You weren't supposed to see that. You showed it to everybody.
Well, you ain't telling. You guys said, "Babe, move the camera because I'm doing my little secret." And then I would have just did like that.
That's what you did?
Yeah. All
right. Now, DJ Thirsty, what kind of things do you talk about on your show? One night I was listening. And
right.
Can I elaborate on that a minute?
Please.
One night he was talking about chewing gum and giving it to the to the girlfriend or whoever else you're switching gum with.
Right.
And so I typed down there in the what you call that box?
Comment box.
Comment box. If you switching gun, you might as well spit in each other mouth. What's the difference?
He never said that to the people. So, me being the guy that I am, I knew that I had a show that I'd be able to bring that to the people.
So I was switching gum with T-Bone.
Uh-oh.
I want...
T-Bone
did not swap the gum.
Well, T-Bone, since we talking about that there, what did it mean to you to swap gum with DJ Dirty?
Swap gum.
So when I'm cooking making my coleslaw, I have to taste it to find out where I need to go with it. I need to taste it. When I get it right, I'm gonna let you taste it.
Okay.
And it's almost right, my Jesus.
Centria said, hola familia.
Yeah. Eddie Spaghetti.
And John Solis said, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, John.
Merry Christmas.
Good. Oh my Jesus. Put some more Zane Grays in this. I'm gonna tell y'all something. This stuff right here.
Turn the bottle.
I like looking at the name.
Well, you like looking at it, but you're trying to show the people. There you go.
Got it.
Thank you.
This stuff is really good. It really brings out the flavor. I'm gonna use it on the coleslaw. I'm going to use it in the grits. I'm going to use it on the fish. And it's all going to taste different. So one night, I'm listening to DJ Thirsty. And he talked about using a bath rag to do something.
Wait, what?
He said, do you wash up with the same bath rag? What was you saying about that, DJ Thirsty?
Hold on, y'all. I forgot we can't talk about that. Cause Evangelist T-Bone, she don't, she's sexist, she's just improper. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a silent moment of prayer and erase that.
For the bathroom talk.
Lord, help the bathroom talk. Lord, help DJ Thirsty and T-Bone and they show an endeavor to do things the right way. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right, let's get back to cooking. Let's taste this one more time. I said I have to, not you.
I don't like this you tasting stuff thing. I done built up my appetite that whole Chick-fil-A and went out the door.
Tell the folks what we doing again. I'm going to tell you something.
I was hungry earlier.
Yeah, but you just tell everything. That was some more sugar.
We running low yet?
Nah. We ain't making no syrup beans.
Them things look good.
Yeah, that's why that thing said episode 9. And this is really episode 11. Tell you the truth, boy.
That's where we going with this today?
That's where you been with it. I'm just trying to say.
You gonna taste it again?
Mm-hmm.
We ain't gonna have none by the time you get done taste testing. See, when I taste that, it be quick.
But hold on now. Hold on. Just hold on. I don't know what I was gonna say, but just hold on. It is so good.
Nice one. You need to come over here and help your partner.
Come on.
A lot.
Eat it. That's really good. Now, that's part of what I do with it. Now I'm going to take it to the next level.
I like mine sweeter. That's good.
I knew you were going to say that.
This is a preference.
Oh. All right, we're going to go over here to the grits because the water's ready.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Let me pause that for a second, because I ain't ready to do that yet. Just stop. I want to continue on this, right? Because right, I don't want to, it ain't going to take a lot to really get this. Hey, the last time you did that, you shut the thing down,
They had to do a continuation. Leave the camera alone.
All right, I'm not going to touch this one.
All right, well, have T-Bone read the comments or something. Do this. You got to stop.
Rochelle Ramsey said Mexican torta sandwich. Hey, Rochelle, was that what my episode 9 was?
Yeah.
Don't get me in trouble.
She already in trouble, Rochelle. What's happening?
Lord. Sean McDuffie said, hey, Zane.
Hey, Sean. What's going on, brother?
You want me to try?
No. I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah, I do need to let me try one more time, right?
I don't know about that.
Hello.
Susie Sue Chef, you do enough. You just hold on to what you're doing over there. Now, these onions, I'm really, really mixing them up. Because T-Bone don't like crunchy tasting onions and stuff. So I'm almost pureeing this. What is it? I'm in the kitchen and I'm cooking. Stuff is going to get on my clothes.
Well, I was just trying to have you look cute. You really cooking today.
So we about over here with this. Oh yeah, that's pureed.
That's what?
That's a new word, pureed. So, we're going to put a little bit in here. Not a lot, because my special guest, my sister, T-Bone, she don't care about the onions. Put a little bit more sugar in here because my big mouth sous chef over here.
I like it a lot of shredder.
A little bit more for the people. It's really going to go down when we get over here where the fish is. I got that grease going already so it can heat up. You don't need to use a lot of onions. Just use a hint of onion. It makes the difference. You'll never know that it's in here.
Rochelle said, joined a little late. What are you cooking?
I'm cooking fried fish, coleslaw, grits, and
toast.
He won't toast. I ain't gonna toast.
I told y'all we ain't gonna have no this coleslaw left.
That is really good. That is really good. Oh, God. What are we doing now? Oh, I know what we're doing. We're going to crank these grits back up. And we're going to put some butter in here.
Jeff Cook said, hey Zane, love the chemistry of your family. Makes this show awesome.
Thank you, Brother Cook. I love you, man.
It's because of me, Jeff. It's because of me.
Where you going, son?
Hey.
Where's that going? Out of here. You need some help. I can help you with this here bad night.
Yeah.
Hi, Troy.
All right, so that right there, oh my God.
We finally done with that piece?
Yeah, we do with that.
Okay.
We're working on the,
I don't know if there's much left in there. Huh?
Say something else about not enough meat. I'll get some Captain Crunch if any left and feed you that. You ain't getting none of this. So we gonna do these grits.
Tyrone said, Singleton said, the guests don't taste it, cuz.
When it's ready,
we don't get none.
When it's ready,
that show is hungry.
When it's ready, they're gonna get some, John. So I got the grits going. I'm gonna put some of this here, this good stuff here, the Zane Gray's in the water. If you don't want lumpy grits, don't cook them. One thing you can do. Just water, honey. They don't have to see the water.
They might need to know how to do something.
If somebody don't know how to cook a grit, something wrong with them. I'll take that back because some people might not know how to cook grits, namely Susie Sous Chef. I'm sorry. All right, this water's coming along really good.
All right, I'm going to start getting up in the morning, you know. Now, I'm going to start busting out in the kitchen in the morning while you sleeping.
If y'all don't see me next Thursday, y'all know why. She done got up in the morning and start cooking.
Shelby said, hey, Uncle.
Hey, Shelby. What's going on? What we doing? Oh, yeah, we cooking. We got this here. Let's see what this temperature is on this grease. If you're cooking fish, you want your grease to be like between 350 and 375. The hotter the grease, when it hits the water, the better it is. We're at 227 right now. 220, not 230. No, it's only 720. We got to hurry up, y'all. All right, this water is ready for the grease. Let's go. You don't just dump them in here. You peruse them in here. Is that the right word to put? Is that the right word to put right here?
I don't know. I don't know.
That means you just go easy. You don't just throw them in there. You know, grits like it easy. They don't like it rough. Because if you cook a rough grit, it'll be lumped up.
Peruse them in
the pot. We finna eat, y'all. I'm gonna tell you right now.
We've been here for too long.
And in any case, and just in case, not any case, because I don't know what any case means. But just in case y'all don't know what finna mean fixing to. Fixing to get ready to eat. This is gonna come out really, really good. Because I'm taking my time. The time I get over here with this, get done with this, is gonna be time to let that fish swim in that grease. DJ Thirsty, I'm glad you're here, bro.
I still ain't taste nothing, Tyrone.
You gotta wait till it gets done, bro.
Turn this down.
This cook, I love this thing right here.
Did you respond to Jeff? What's
that? Jeff Cook. I responded. I said, I love Brother Jeff. What you?
Oh, okay. I'm just making sure. Because he thinks that we make this show funny.
No, he's just being nice because it's be kind of... He just being nice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, man. This looks really good.
Trying to show people that don't know how to boil grits like me how it works.
So this looks a little thin to me. We're going to cook some more of that water out of here. So we're going to add just a little bit more. And if you're cooking grits, and they're too thick, don't run and grab water. Go ahead and get you some little milk poured in there. Because milk gives it a little extra flavor and everything and all. So it looks like we need a little bit more butter. We need to turn this down way down. Low, medium. Yeah, because that thing's going to be cooking now. Let's turn that one down. Lord Jesus, look at that. That's going to be nice. So, I'll be right back. I'm going to get some butter. This cow, she really put out a lot of butter, so I'm going to have to run out back, milk her, mate, and churn this butter right quick. Be right back. What you doing?
Setting up. I need to assist you.
So we're going to put some more butter in here. Now we're going to put some cheese in it.
Tyrone said that's bad.
What's bad?
We didn't get to taste no food yet.
That didn't get to taste no food.
Let's let T-Bone, she's speaking up right quick. We didn't get to taste it. Y'all going to taste the finished part, so you're not going to be playing with her belly. Oh, yeah. I wish y'all could see how good this cheese is melting in this grit. I do. So now, I'm going to have to put the rest of that in there. That's about a half cup.
That's
to do that. That's what Susie Sous Chef want me to do.
Oh my God.
So now
we're going to
put that. We're going to put some more.
I hope I got that on his camera.
We're going to put. What this is? Oh yeah, this is Zane Graves.
Yes, that's you, bro. That's you.
Yeah, this is real. So we're going to put this in the grit. Make sure we got it in there. We're going to stir it up. Oh man, that looks good. Y'all saw me take that. Y'all saw me take that close on, throw it in my hands and taste it. I'm not going to do this grit like this. I'm going to get something I'm going to taste it the right way. Because if I do anything else, I'm going to be screaming like Al Green. I didn't say that, did I?
You did.
I'm sorry, Al, in case you hear this.
Jacqueline Akers said, hey, Zane and wife.
You ain't ordered yet, Jacqueline. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Hi, Jacqueline. You should be letting your company taste test.
That's good. All right. The oil is cold. You want to taste some of this? You don't want to taste none of it?
No.
All right, then come taste some of the grit. I'm not asking you.
This is hot. It's good.
Yeah, I know it. Oh, that's really good.
OMG. Wonder why your phone say low battery.
Tough. All right. For the moment of truth, we're going to go over here where the fish at. I'm going to put on some gloves for this. Don't you think you should have pulled on it? I know. This is gonna come out good. Let me check the temp on this water. I mean on this oil. Oh yeah, we good. So I got some. Sorry. I have some.
Tyrone said, the guests don't get no drinks.
Tell Tyrone, he gonna get in trouble if he keep on.
Jacqueline right. Said, what's for dinner?
I ain't talking no more. I said that 100 times.
He's making fish and grits and coleslaw.
All right, we're gonna try some of this flounder and let it swim around. Now, remember, I told you guys earlier, I'm using nothing but Zane Graves. If you look at the fish, you can see it. It's on there. I've seasoned it early because I really wanted to get down in the fish. But that's all I'm using is the Zane Graves. And we have batter over here.
Tell people what batter that is.
The kind that I make that y'all don't need to know. Get your own fish batter, stuff like y'all like to use.
But well, I mean, you got two different ones.
I said that at the beginning. One is fish batter, one is cornmeal.
Okay.
See what we got over here, just finding what this house gonna act. Oh shoot. Oh shoot! Look at that fish kind of flap out of there.
I don't want that.
Why?
The
ground. We're gonna get this going in here, baby. Y'all do know that it don't take fish but a few minutes to cook. All depending on how hard you want it or how soft you want it. Cause you can eat fish raw.
Sorry.
They call it sushimi.
That's good. Have y'all tried sushi before?
Got some Earth, Wind, and Fire going on in the background. Uh-oh, DJ Thirsty cranking it up.
Keith Williams said, cuz.
What's up, Keith?
Hi, Keith.
Oh, this fish is coming along great, y'all. Beautiful.
He said, bring me some.
Ha ha. Hey man, what time you gonna be at the shop in the morning? I gotta get my face straight.
That's beautiful. Back up, honey.
When I get over here, then you take the picture.
Let that cook some more.
She said 5:30.
All right.
Oh my gosh, I am videotaping so good.
What about?
That is so good.
What about?
I'm sorry.
You can't pay attention,
Zane marks.
What about Saturday morning? I'm trying to get my hair appointment right.
Oh yeah, do that because you look good. Why are you cooking? Getting your hair ready.
Oh, look at that. That's beautiful.
Can I come over there?
Yeah, come on over. Let the people see. Look at that. That's pretty. That's really pretty. So this fish is...
He said same time.
All right.
Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you. Okay, follow the part.
You heard me say same time?
Yeah.
Same place, same time. Same time, same place.
All right, right. So pretty basically, that's what we're doing. We want to get some plates down. We're going to feed DJ Thirsty and T-Bone.
How about that name? Oh, Lord. You know it. He ain't never going to let that go. Next thing you know, he gonna be busting out TLC or something.
We doing regular plates?
Yeah, you
ain't
gonna
get all that no paper plates, you? Y'all, please, if y'all know anything about craft, pray for me.
Yeah. Come on, Nigel, you want the mic? You wanna come up here and sing, represent? Bust the move?
I grew up with these guys right here.
You did. So come on, you're going to have to let them know how to do it.
All right. We're taking out some more fish. I don't know if y'all can see me. Y'all sure can hear me, though.
One of these days, I'm going to do something to him. Really.
It's a beautiful thing. Look at the fish in there. Over there. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Can y'all see that?
If you got the camera on today, can. I'm gonna fry a piece of this pollock in a second. But before I do that, I'm gonna cook some of this flounder in this cornmeal and see what the difference gonna be, what it's gonna look like.
Thanks, Tyrone. He said nice. I cooked it myself. Look.
You must be related to Donald Trump telling all these lies you're telling. When did we get a cat?
Now, I heard some singing today that wasn't the best.
Well, I was in my mood.
Yeah.
I was in my mood.
The lyrics was, it was nice.
I finally let y'all heard the music, y'all would know that I was sounding just like the song. Like that right there.
You could sing to me, boo. That's fine.
Can I?
Yeah.
All right.
Now this is the flounder, right?
This always been the flounder. I haven't cooked none of the pollock. This is the pollock over there. I'm about to cook some. I'm gonna take that pollock a little bit longer to cook because it's a thicker fish.
Well, how long we got?
They switching gum in each other's mouth over there.
They reminiscing. They reminiscing. Going back. Listen to Mary J. Tyrone said, where the music at, cuz?
It's in the background. Okay, Google, turn up 10%.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Google wanted to listen to you. Nope. See that?
Yeah, so you see, this time you get to smell it. You can smell it from over there.
Yeah, you gotta do that. You gotta tell the people you wish they could smell it, because I used to hate when I said that, because I couldn't smell it. I can smell it now.
See, you gotta tell.
Is it delicious?
Hey, look! I'm trying to tell y'all, I don't use my Zane braids. These people right here is the one that got me doing this on this fish. I'm going to slap both of them. That's how good this fish is.
What?
Wait, I'm gonna let them taste this. Send it to the fish. See, she put her hand out, right? She, you was closer to me. She grabbed it, though.
But taste that, though. Oh, my God. It's a little still hot. Taste it.
That's it right there.
That's it right there. I told him.
You told him. Mm-hmm. That's it right there. Woo. You
look,
said. You
stand said. Toya. Stand Toya. Stand Toya.
That's it right there.
Oh, yes.
Well,
hopefully you start singing. She said she's about to start singing.
I don't use nothing else. Hit my hand to God. I never thought that it would taste like that.
Well, I just want to taste it.
No,
like,
you said you didn't want to taste nothing a while ago.
No, I just didn't want to taste the rest.
Go ahead now.
Don't think just because we got visitors, I can't taste that nothing.
Didn't she say she didn't want to taste none when I tried to get it to taste
it? I said the grits.
Don't get up. One little
thing.
It's good.
Mmm. That is. Mmm. Y'all.
Y'all, I'm trying to tell you right now.
What do you think on so much stuff?
On everything. Everything.
They use it on everything.
Vegetables.
I put Zane Grays in my bath water.
I never tried that. But I will tell you, we use Zane Grays on almost everything that we prepare.
They do. They all.
Grits. He like it in grits. We're going to have some with the fish tonight. We use it on fish, salmon, chicken, turkey chops, tofu. We use it on everything.
Wait. You said tofu?
Yes, tofu.
We're going to have to do a segment.
Tofu.
And now you're going to have to come do that tofu.
Well, we're going to have to wait. We're going to get them back down here one day. And yes. We're going to have to do that.
Yes.
Now I'm doing the cornmeal.
Sherman Marks Jr. says, send mine in the mail.
Man, this is something else, I'm telling you.
That is crazy. How much longer? Like, come on.
Hold up, you can't get started with that. We're doing a show. Oh, it's time to do that now. Let's fix a plate.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep on cooking and eating, but we're gonna fix plates. So I'm gonna plate this. Let me get this fish in here.
Now this is the pollock, y'all.
Excuse me. That is not the pollock. I'm still frying flounder.
But
that's what I'm saying. You're not cooking. Wait till I say that. I'm still frying flounder. I'm just using cornmeal mixed with Zane Grays.
You're not the boss of me, Zane Marks.
I might not
Chef
be,
Zane Marks.
I might not be the boss of you, but I'm the boss of this, what I'm doing. All right, we're going to let that go. Come on, we got to fix the plate now, because we don't want the people to glad twice, glad to see us come and glad to see us go.
Candace said, how about them Bears?
How about the Super Bowl? We on our way. All right, so.
Super
Bowl. T-Bone? What is it that you would like on your plate?
Everything.
All right. Well, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put the carbs separate.
separate bowl so none of the juice don't. Yeah. See if you like it.
Sherman, you want me to send you something in the mail, boo?
Now, DJ Thirsty, what you want on your plate?
I'm going to take some grits. Some, you know what? I'll take a piece of... Is your pollock done?
No, not yet. I'm going to fry that next.
Okay, so fish grits and get my coleslaw on top.
Let that cook.
Tyrone said anything. Everything. He said everything. I'm going to take everything.
All right, man. You gotta come so you can do that, Ty. Oh yeah.
How the grits looking?
The grits look like they've been cooking for like 3 days.
Ooh, look at that!
Look at that dip.
This is beautiful. Why are you still waving at people?
I was saying hi, because I don't get to cook or anything, so I'm getting our friend's juice.
That you done drunk up.
I did.
Now look.
Everyone said I'm coming because...
Tell them to come out. You're always welcome, bro.
You sure are.
Can you show the people this plate?
Ooh, look at that plate. Oh,
beautiful.
Look at that plate.
Hold up. I need a
plate.